Hey guys, let's play more Super Mario Blooper World today. The Windy Valley. Oh man. I think this is where it starts getting really good with the AFM stuff. So you thought you could take the easy way, hoping for no yellow blocks. Huh? Hit that switch you haven't already. Man. Yeah, you need that. Oh, hello. Whoa, here we go. It could blow you away at any time. You can't see it, but then we can help you also. Ground down there? Okay. Whoa. Hello. Hey! Whoa, whoa. I really thought he hit me there. Hey! This is... This is starting to get good. I was complimenting your hack, buddy! Mega Man 765, I was complimenting your hack, and you go and you do this to me. All these super amazing flying creatures of doom here. Whoa, hello. Okay. Whee, done. Alright, well, let's go back up here to Phantos Lake. Let's get the regular exit. Fish while we're at it. Do too many fish here, but I mean, slow down. That can cause trouble. We mentioned that last time anyway, so. Let's go up here. Because up here is the pipe, so you get the key. But we don't want the key. We already got that. I'm just going to get to the exit, which is just over here anyway, so. Another little complaint I have is, you know, well, some of the levels are really short, like this one. There you go, done. Doom Ship 2, alrighty. Oh, good God, okay, here's where it gets interesting. Got the bird from Super Mario Bros. 2, oh, good God. And there, I'm dropping death on you from every angle. Okay. Fireball, brother. Not quite the way you remember him, but hey. This is a slightly older hack anyway, what do you want? Uh-oh. Yeah, I fell. I felt it again. Stop following it in being. Stop. I'm helping the ceiling up here. Die, fireman. Pipe. Is that it? Yep. Back out here. Now they're dropping bombs. And bombs, depending on the species of bird. They will drop bomb-bombs, or just pull up explosion bombs. Whoa, that was close. That was a close one, kid! You can jump off these ones. Unlike the ones in Super Mario Bros. 2 where you had to actually ride them. Not like that. pipe. In the pipe, thank you. Couple of Sledge Brothers. We got a... We have the mouth open for some reason. Or Fire Brothers. But they look green for some reason. Thanks, because in the presence of these Sledge Brothers. Do I get something awesome for beating all those guys? Do I? No, I don't. I get the end of the level. Okay. Next up. Ooh, this'll be fun. Tetris Land. Tritris. I'm gonna go to the Retro Gaming Rangers and demand. If you hit the yellow switch, then you're fine. If not, then go back and find it. Pop also lowered for cape cheaters, lol. Smart. All your little Tetris pieces. But yeah, I'm gonna go to the Retro Gaming Rangers and make Lady Crystal play Beginner's Tetris. Bam! Instant ban! Yeah, blocked! Banned from the Retro Gaming Rangers for life. For you suggesting it. Land of the not falling, whoa, of the not falling, falling Tetris pieces. Whoa. Some Goomba. It's also raining Goomba. The only things falling here are Goombas. Is that it? Are you serious? Why did the red ones fade? Nothing else. Interesting! Alright, how much time have I got? Like, 4 minutes or so? Morton's Castle. Let's do it quick. Yeah. Whoa, I got the Stomping Koopa of Doom here. Would you die? Thank you. Take these idiots. Thank you, Brutal Mario, for introducing us to him. Oh, good lord. Okay. Hey! Alrighty, there we go. In there. I don't want it. Hey! We got swamps and swimps and... swamps and twomps and all that other stuff raining down on me. Whoa. Get the heck over there. Thank you. Oh god. Fire flower door! Oh man. Death blocks. Instant... kill death blocks. No. Go this way. And go up. Thank you. Oh boy. Okay. Get the fire away first. What the heck? Mildly stupid. Thank God I have the cape. I can just spin them away. Okay. That Koopa is flying through a pipe. Son of a gun. Come on, I have a minute and a half. I can do this. In the door. Thank you. All right, Morton, let's go. Whoa. Hit him. Do that again. Do it again. Fudge that up. Hit him once. Hit him twice. And hit him twice. Thrice. Bye-bye. Thank you for coming. Bluff. Going past this tough track, Morton Koopa has been owned by Mario. Up in the distance, the city's being invaded by Bowser's troops. Get ready for a rough trip. Okay. I believe this is... So next time, City Invasion, here on Let's Play Super Mario Blooper World. Yeah! See you guys.